More breaking news now, this time from Beaumont ISD. Staff members that work at Smith Middle School, Guess Elementary, PLA Jones Clark Elementary, and Martin Elementary have tested positive for COVID-19. All the employees who may have come in contact with them have been notified, and the district says it's taking action to disinfect the campus. Currently, a district spokesperson says Martin Elementary and Guess Elementary, their lunch distribution lines are closed until disinfection is complete.